Mr. Speaker, sir, I ask you to allow me to my name. member representing and passing constituency in the majority of the United Assembly, in the way of the United Assembly. I rise to support the motion and vote by the majority of the assembly.
Those in favor of order 10, 7, 8, be suspended in other forms to accommodate, please so say aye.
Mr. African Civil Party, before we proceed to the next assembly, permit me to recognize the presence of His Excellency, the Secretary of the State, and I will see my team on this government. After this assembly, I will recognize the presence of the President. The next assembly, I will not be far, I'm going to vote on proceeding of Thursday, 12th of December, 2020.
Resolution of the Court of Rules and Proceedings for corrections or comments.
Mr. African Civil Party, in the absence of any observation or objection or amendment, I rise to move for the approval of the proceeding of Thursday, 12th of November 2020. The Civil Party, I so move.
Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise to support. Thank you.
Those in favor that the votes and proceedings of Thursday, 12th November 2020 be approved by this honorable house, say aye.
Aye.
Those against, say nay.
Yes, that is. Next item. Mr. Speaker, I'm deceased already. Once again, before I go through the next item, let me put you up to this of the single guest in our meeting today. I will start the proceeding from His Excellency, the Executive Governor for your state. And I will say, I've never once again. Once again, you are not there. Equally self-signing the Naval Deputy Governor of the State, Engineer Ryan Fulani, once again, your governor. Equally, our Governor of the Chief Judge of the State, Justice Minister Abimbola, you are governor. Equally present is Customary Court of Appeal, Justice Adeoke Adekeyi, you are governor. Equally, we have the presence of 20 to the State Bank. Which is Oshubabu in our meeting. You are welcome. Because the chief of staff, His Excellency, Chief Pisi Nata, is calling our meeting. You are welcome, sir. Head of service to the government of Oyo State, Alaja Abola Olade, you are welcome. We have the chief of staff in our meeting. Or the chairman of our advisory committee, the leader of our party, Senator Chia Ayo Abola, is calling our meeting. You are welcome, sir. Senator Oshua Somonu, Right Honorable, is the Chief Senator of Federal Republic of Nigeria, is calling our meeting. You are welcome. All the state commissioners of Oyo State, you are welcome. All the special advisors in our meeting, you are welcome. All personal advisors to His Excellency, you are welcome. Chairman of Commission, Board and Agency, you are very recognized. All the permanent secretary in our meeting, you are welcome. Member of National Assembly from Oyo State, you are welcome. Equally, we have our father in our meeting. The traditional leader of the community, the leader of the state. We have our father, Tukuba Bayeye, Allah Fayo for you. That is it, you are welcome, sir. Equally, we have our father, His Imperial Majesty, the Usurper of Badalan in our midst. That is it, you are welcome. Papa, son of God, that is it, of our Yumi, is equally recognized in our midst. Simone representa en our meeting. You are welcome, Captain. Baba Okere Osaki, you are welcome. KBC, Asenyo of Isenyo, you are welcome. KBC, Obutu of Ijeru, you are welcome. Odu of Ibora, you are welcome. Chief Imam of Badalai, you are welcome. Camp President, Chief Imam, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome. Okay, the body president of our is the leader of the party. Sorry for that, but for that, the chairman of the party, the Bakuman Mustafa, and the same secretary, my friend and brother, Mr. Wasil, Alaji Adeli, you are welcome. Other parties to know me, you are very welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, never regret, you are welcome. I want to ask all the dignitaries. The senior body, the next item in our other paper is message from the
senators.
There's a message there from this is from the office of the governor to the House of Assembly to the office of the speaker. Presentation of 2021 budget proposal. We gladly perhaps inform the Honourable House of my desire to present the 2021 budget proposal for the consideration of the Honourable Members. With your kind permission, I wish to present the budget proposal Monday, 23rd November 2020 at 11 a.m. Please accept the assurances of my best regard, signed by the Executive Governor of Oyo State, Shehu Makinde. Address today is today. Next item.
Mr. Speaker, Mr. Senior colleague, the next item our order of power is announcement.
And other stakeholders, it is to bring crime of whatever magnitude to its